Here you go.
So good.
Welcome to Surfing Lizard. Remember that? That will give you a perfect consistent shot. This coffee machine costs you about $35,000. It's a tulip. Today, I'm gonna show you how I set up my coffee station. If you want to open up your own business, that's what you need to have. Let me introduce about this machine, okay? So this machine is a commercial coffee machine. Got three whips, two steamers, all the programs being set by me. Just press the button and it comes out. So it depends on how you like it. Then you can tell your coffee supplier to come and set up for you. Okay, so that's pretty easy. They have all the knowledge, so you don't need to know too much about this. But make sure the coffee comes out consistent. There's a clock here. When you press the button like this, it's a group 3, which is this one. See, this comes out. We use it already. So that's why that comes out very, very quickly, 11. But we need this one, got to be 25 to 28 seconds. Remember that? That will give you a perfect consistent shot. Is a steamer. You know what steamer is? It's what we use to steam your milk. They have two type of machine. One to turn, one to press. Down and up. Or up, to push up or down. Turn around here, you need to have a fridge. You store all the milk inside. And of course, we use brown, the best milk in WA. If you go somewhere else, they don't use brown. Trust me, the texture is not that good. And this is the yellow leaf. That means extra creamy. So it gives you the creamiest texture. This is the ice cream machine. It's your serve for the ice coffee. And then over here, we have lid. This is for lid. So the person who take the tail will write straight away on the cup, flat white. And then pass it through to the person to do the shot. After person do the shot, pass it here for the person who does the milk. And then this person will put the lid and then send it out to the person who run the coffee. Okay, make sense? And then that person run the coffee will go and find you. See? That all logical. Cup, more cups. Over the side here, we have glasses for juices for iced coffee. The plate go underneath when you send the coffee out. Over here, this is a teapot and this is a cup, a mug. This is a backup in case that one run low. And we still have this one, okay? So up here is the straw, the paper straw. Over that side here is the alternative milk. So almond milk, soy milk, we have two types of soy. Depends on what customers want. We have bone soy, we have this one. But trust me, this is the better one. The texture is not as nice. This is the best. Soy. Apart from that, we have oatmeal, free milk, and lactose-free milk. That four types of different milk. And then we have full cream and skinny milk, of course. Look at how many jugs that we have to make your coffee. See? Each one for each different milk. This is for oat milk. This is for almond milk. This one also for almond milk. This one for soy milk. Two of this for skinny milk. Oh, this for full cream milk. Make sense? So we not only do coffee, we do chai latte too. And hot chocolate. And turmeric latte. Chili mocha, mocha. Ice coffee, ice latte, ice mocha. With the ice cream. Little bit of syrup, vanilla syrup, hazelnut syrup. That's a lot of types of coffee. Apart from that, we have juices, smoothies, milkshake, frappe, ice cream, slushies, a lot of things. But today we only focus on this, okay? Okay, we have our surfing lizard brand. So this is special beans that we went to the warehouse. We pick every single beans that we want to use. And then we ask the company to sign a contract. They only use those beans to roast the beans first. So our bean is unique, special, and delicious. If you need to buy coffee beans, we're selling here too for $40 a kilo. That is not expensive, and this is very yummy. Here you go. On the left hand side, I'm gonna have the grinder. So it's turned on and off here. And all the system is set by me already. So press the button, coffee comes out, shake it, shake, go bang. This one here is a kilo. I do an example for you, okay? It's coffee beans, so we put this bean here. Okay, we close it, press the button. We're gonna do 2 cups of coffee. So we press 2 cups. You see that? Give it a little bit shake. The coffee is not goes everywhere. Okay, go bang here. This is the old fashioned. Like that, nice and full, okay? Nice and solid. Instead of using this, now we have this machine here. This is number 20, that means the pressure is 20 kilos. Go inside, and then like that. Sometimes the barista press it down 15 kilos, sometimes 10 kilos, sometimes 8 kilos, sometimes 21 kilos. The coffee comes out not consistent. But this one here, over 20 kilos. The coffee comes out always consistent. And then this is the coffee machine. I'm gonna tell you how much they cost at the end of the video. Okay, so stay tuned. So going here, lock it, put down 2 cups. We're doing 2 cups, so we need 2 cups here, okay? A Alright, see? You see the liquid? Got to be yellow. With a little bit creamy. You see the texture. That is the perfect texture. Got to be a little yellow on the top, not all black. Okay, that's good. So this is good coffee. Okay, make sure you have a cloth. This, okay, like that. Go closer. You see the smoke. Ready? One more time. See the smoke. Is it cool? Do you like it? Do you want to be a barista? We're opening a barista course soon. Stay tuned, look out our Facebook page and register. We promise only take you 2.5 hours. You will be able to have the solid knowledge. You know how to do the meal consistent every time. So usually a normal barista, it takes them from 6 to 8 years to learn. But if you come here 2.5 hours to 3 hours, we can teach you how to do it correctly every time. Keep an eye on our Facebook page. So when you do the meal, only pour in 3/4 of the jugs. Only 3/4, okay? Not too much. Ready? Let me steam it. Can you hear it? See that? We need the temperature go up to 70 degrees at least. Depends on the customer. Some customer want the coffee hot, some customer want the coffee a little bit warmer. You please the customers. So if you don't say anything, 70 degrees is the number that you're looking for. So milk. Bang, 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 and bang. Okay, are you ready? See if I can get an art, okay? Go. It's not bad. It's a tulip. Now tulips. Yay. It's not bad today. I could do better, but you know, first time in camera, so my hand will be shaky. Do you want to be able to do like this? You can, but that might take you a bit of time. Here you go, cheese. Good coffee, every time. This one here, that costs you about $2,500 to $3,000. Depends on the brand and the model. This one here costs you about $2,000 to $2,500. Depends on the brand too. This coffee machine costs you about $35,000. Okay, $35,000. So that's why your coffee tastes good, because we invest a lot of money in the machine. Over here costs you about $15,000 to give you the best consistent milk. So whatever we use machine is the best consistent product. Okay, this is very expensive too. Every single videos we teach you one thing, and of course you learn something from that too. Stay tuned, keep an eye on Facebook page, and we will post something interesting to you in the future. Thank you. My name is Tam again, and I'm the owner of Surfing Lizard. Thank you for watching. The next video I will be teaching how to manage coffee shop and leave it up the till. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video, and that's all for today. And if you like it, you know what to do. Let's go.